Majestic and beautiful cars they are today. It's a dual cow, so wonderful history. We'd like to thank Robert and Diane for bringing the car today from Salem, Ohio. And second is our 1925 Lincoln L, a Brun Roadster owned by Arnold Schmidt and Joanne Young of Granada Hills, California.
It's my neighbors.
This was the smallest of the L series. They believe to only have been six of these built. This car.